town's insured, so I don't know if their insurance covers like temporary housing or probably some people couldn't afford it, but if enough people had their houses burned here, that these roads want to make me get a motorcycle again.
Yeah, perfect.
Yeah, these roads are fun for a motorcycle. I was really into motorcycles for like 10 years.
And
I got hit by a car and I broke my leg badly.
Oh, wow. Because was your fault or
no? I had right away in the intersection. It was a weird situation because it was right at, there was a thunderstorm that came through, like a bad windstorm, and it knocked out power. So all the traffic lights were dead. Mm-hmm. They were just off. Mm-hmm. And so I really shouldn't have been out riding at all because it was kind of chaotic. I kept riding after I healed for like another year, but that experience got me thinking like, is it worth the risk? Because if you're in the motorcycle community, as I was, you know people that are dead or mangled from riding a lot. I mean, it happens all the time.
True. You don't have any protection.